Hey guys, welcome to Silicon Valley Girl. Today, we're gonna talk about top jobs in crypto that you can pivot your career to, because we live in this unique period of time when blockchain is taking over the world and people who used to work for huge corporations are leaving to work with companies who are doing something in crypto. For example, Lyft's CFO just left this huge corporation to work for OpenSea, and OpenSea is this platform where you can create your own NFTs, buy and sell them. This platform is valued at, attention, $13 billion. And there are other examples like that. Jack Dorsey, for example, who started Twitter, stepped down from his chief executive role in order to work on his other company, Square, which is a payments company, and they're gonna focus on, guess what, Web3.0 and crypto. Companies doing something on blockchain are exploding. And a couple more numbers. Like, I'm here in Silicon Valley, and it almost seems uncool if your company doesn't have anything with crypto, because last year, blockchain companies raised $28 billion from venture capitalists, and more than $3 billion has gone into NFT companies alone. And guess what? Because there are more and more companies on the market, they're raising billions of dollars, they need people to work for them. And what we've seen again in Silicon Valley last year is that a lot of web developers actually learn how to code smart contracts. A lot of non-technical people are also leaning towards exploring how they can pivot their career to be in this new hype industry, blockchain Web3.0. And of course, it looks a little bit overhyped right now. And I guess I was still a kid back then, but I guess it looks kind of the same when .com started emerging and everyone was building a website and everybody was so excited about tech, but then suddenly 2000 happened and most of the companies crashed. But we have to remember that companies like Amazon and eBay started at that same period of time. They survived the crash and now they're dominating the world. What if the same happens with crypto? Well, we're all overhyped right now and then the crash happens, but the best, who are really devoted to technology, who started doing blockchain because they think it's changing the world, they're gonna stay and they're gonna dominate the world in what, 5 to 10 years? If you want to be a part of that movement, watch this video up to the very end, because we're gonna go through most in-demand crypto jobs. We're gonna talk about how much they pay, and we're gonna talk about skills that you need to be a part of this amazing new world. So if you're interested, hit the like button first, and now let's look at the jobs. And yes, in case you're wondering, we're in this unique period of time where demand for people who understand crypto is actually greater than supply. And just to give you a couple more numbers to excite you about what's going on in the world, if we compare LinkedIn job postings that have a word cryptocurrency in them, they grew by 600% in 2021 compared to 2020. And one of the popular jobs board, cryptocurrencyjobs.co, saw nearly 1,500% growth in paid listings since last year. And at the end of this video, I'm also going to provide you with websites where you can go and post your resume and look for a company to join. Okay, one last thing before we go into top jobs that are in high demand right now. I also wanted to dive a little deeper into skills that are required to work in the crypto world. First of all, if you're thinking, oh, Marina, but probably it's just for tech people because you need to learn how to code, you need to learn, you know, a smart contract thing. Actually not. Because the industry is growing so fast, companies need marketing managers. Companies need writers who will be able to create content about crypto. So the whole industry is actually looking to expand and to get more and more people excited about what's going on. So all types of jobs, all types of specialists and skills are actually in demand. But of course, just like in Web2.0, the highest paying jobs are the ones that require some technical skills like coding and understanding smart contracts, building systems, and understanding cryptography. But the most important thing, you have to be excited about the industry. And this rule applies to everything. You have to be excited about what you do. Okay, let's look at the top jobs. Job number one, Chief Artificial Intelligence Engineer. A Chief Artificial Intelligence or AI engineer is responsible for developing and programming the algorithms that make up AI, including trade bots and enhanced cybersecurity to protect crypto exchanges. They also help perform technical analysis about crypto performance so that investors can make better decisions. In order to become an AI engineer, you need to be familiar with coding languages like Python and also understand how to develop AI, and that includes linear algebra, probability theory, and statistics. And you might say, wow, it requires a lot, but this job also pays a lot. It pays around $150,000 a year. Now, the next job will be more exciting for people who are not that really into tech. And this job is called account executive. If you watch bloggers like Andrey Chik, Graham Stephan, sometimes they mention companies that are crypto related, like crypto trading platforms and crypto exchanges. So all of those companies have a lot of account managers who actually work with bloggers like Andrey and Graham. So they reach out to them, they set up an affiliate program. I don't know exactly how it works for those two guys, but if I have an affiliate program, I would normally have an account manager who would help me with like the narrative, give me some logos, we'll sign some contracts. And on the back end, they would also analyze how my marketing campaigns are performing. And their job is to recruit creators like me. They analyze the performance, and in general, they just spread the word about crypto and blockchain. Account executives make around $65,000 a year, and there are currently job openings at startups like CoinCircle and Luca. Now, the next job is also in great demand, and these specialists are actually backbone of any crypto company. This job is called senior software engineer. Basically, I've been talking to our CTO at LinguaTrip, and he says, if you are a good software engineer, it doesn't take a long time to learn how to code a smart contract, how to be in crypto. So it just takes several weeks or months of, you know, taking additional courses and talking to people. But basically, if you're already coding, if you're already a software engineer, this is an opportunity for you to explore. Most hiring managers expect software engineers to have a bachelor's degree in computer science, software engineering, mathematics, or related field, and experience with protocol design, because basically, software engineers in crypto are coding those smart contracts and protocols. The job pays around $99,000 a year, and companies like Bitco and Gemini actually have open positions for these types of specialists. Okay, another kind of non-technical job. So sometimes I see product managers who actually can code. Sometimes I see product managers that cannot code, but who understand how to work with IT developers and how to work with software engineers. So basically, product managers create and launch crypto products like NFT marketplaces. Well, if it's an early stage startup, normally the founder himself or herself is a product manager. But as the company grows, there are specific product teams for every department. Like, for example, we talk about Facebook, there is a product team responsible for Instagram, there is a product team responsible for feed, there is a product team responsible for community. So there are different product teams working on particular product, and they're responsible for almost everything in terms of how clients interact with the product. Like, what does it look like? What kinds of services do we offer? And they work closely with engineers, they work closely with marketing in order to make the product one of the best on the market. For this role, familiarity with product management and enthusiasm and experience with crypto is a must. A bachelor's degree in business or coursework in communications, marketing, and economics are also recommended. And by the way, if you're wondering, we're gonna leave all the links below so you can go ahead and check out the resources, check out job postings, and maybe apply and maybe find the job of your dreams and thank me later and come here and say, oh, Silicon Valley girl, I got this new job thanks to your video. That would be the best. Another interesting job, NFT developer. Now, this can range from being a non-technical person who just helps curate the art for an NFT and list it on OpenSea, all the way to a technical person who can actually create an NFT that has a smart contract behind it so that the buyer of NFT gets some kind of rewards automatically, or the buyer of NFT actually owns an apartment. Because there are different kinds of NFTs, there are different kinds of NFT developers that are required on the market. And again, for me, this is kind of huge. Like, this is so new. And I actually see a lot of school kids who could learn how to mint an NFT, how to place it on OpenSea, how to create a marketing campaign, just because you guys are the market, and I see a lot of school kids being interested. And by launching your own product, by having some experience, you can then reach out to companies or bloggers and say like, hey, I've done this, this, and that, let me help you with your NFT launch. I think it is super exciting. I couldn't find the exact salary for this type of job, but I think because they're in high demand, it could be higher paying, but This is something for you to explore. Okay, accountants. This is something super interesting for you. The thing is with crypto, even like, I don't know if you guys ever invested in crypto, but I've been doing some tax loss harvesting last year, which means I sold some Bitcoin at a loss because I bought it at like $57,000 at the beginning of 2021 and it was trading at, I think, 40 something at the end of 2021. And the tax law allows you to write off up to $3,000 on investment losses. So I was basically creating those losses in order to pay less on taxes. But the thing is, when you do this with stocks, super straightforward, like your broker would just give you a document saying, oh, you lost this, this, and that on this transaction. With crypto, it doesn't work that way. You have to do everything manually. Like, you have to sell crypto, and then you have to go to this CSV spreadsheet and mash them. There are some apps that help you, but I asked my accountant to do that. And a lot of people are looking for external help. So if you're an accountant, if you understand accounting or bookkeeping or whatever, that is a huge opportunity for you. And again, if you're passionate about the market, if you are willing to start a company, I think this is a huge opportunity. Helping people deal with their taxes in crypto, because there is so much uncertainty right now regarding laws and rules. But again, when there is uncertainty, it means there is a lot of opportunity. The median yearly salary is $55,000 a year. The next job is a little bit more complicated than being a staff accountant. It is financial analyst, and this is when you basically help people invest in crypto. And yes, you need to have a bachelor's degree and you need to be licensed as a financial consultant. But last year, I've been interviewing a lot of those and I interviewed like five of them. And I went ahead and proceeded with a financial consultant who actually understood crypto because I think it's super important. And yes, it's risky, but because more and more people are looking to diversify their portfolio with crypto, young people especially will be looking for financial consultants who actually understand the industry and who would help them create diversified portfolios. So if you're a financial consultant or know some financial consultants, go ahead and let them know that crypto is something that people are looking for and if they could get additional skills and start rebalancing their client's portfolio by adding some crypto in it. That could be really appealing for recruiting new clients. The average salary of a financial analyst is around $73,000 a year. Another very interesting job that I found, and it could appeal to people who are not marketing managers, not product managers, but who can write. The job is called technical writer. The thing is, a lot of crypto startups decide to raise money as IDO, initial decentralized offering, or they do token offerings, which requires them to create this white paper. Think of it as a 50-slide presentation talking about the project, who's behind the project, what the company does, what are their goals, how big is the market, what kind of technical innovation they're creating. And most of the times, founders have to do that themselves, but it takes a lot of time. So I hear that a lot of people actually hire technical writers to help them create those decks, those presentations. And technical writers can not only be helpful in creating those decks, they can also be helpful in creating industry-related content like articles and marketing emails. In order to become a technical writer in crypto, of course, you need to understand crypto, understand industry-specific language, and also be a good writer. The average salary is around $69,000 a year, but if you're an individual writer, and I was just researching because I'm looking for a writer for this channel to help me with crypto-related scripts, and there was a guy who said, I charge $500 for 100 word, like it's basically this paragraph, and he has really good skills. For me, it's too much right now, but this is how much some people are making on the market. What's exciting about this new world, if we think about any job that applies to Web 2.0, actually Web 3.0 companies need these people. Marketing managers, UX, UI designers, social media managers, YouTube managers, creators, etc. So if you're interested and you want to educate yourself, there are plenty of courses on Coursera, and Coinbase has its own course. Again, all the links will be down below. Harvard University actually made a list of best paid cryptocurrency courses. Again, the list will be down below. Stanford has courses on blockchain, cryptography, cryptocurrencies, and you can find jobs in the crypto world on websites like cryptojobs.com, cryptocurrencyjobs.co, web3.career, and of course, if you just look at companies' websites, Coinbase, Robinhood, Webull, anyone who's in crypto, you will find a lot of demand for skills in crypto. Thank you guys so much for watching this video up to the very end. I'll see you very soon in my next videos. Bye-bye.